Back in Tama Hills, the raccoons were facing some serious problems. The masters have finally arrived. The raccoons gathered to greet them in their home store.